Hello everybody, today I will show you some cool 3D prints.